my DM about your nightcap. Never underestimate a star, I got my stripes, yeah. Tell them pussy bitches on my page, I like to fight, yeah.
Fuck, nigga, free, fuck.
Y'all, this right here, me going through security. It was empty as hell in there. And this is me at through security, looking at the gate in Chick-fil-A line.
What's up, y'all? This your girl, Trina, 53, and I'm here at the airport. Extra early. So my flight was at... Let me see what it was. My flight was... Oh, now it's back on time. It switched. At first it said 8:40, then it said it was delayed. Then now it's back on time. So I'm just waiting. I'm here extra early. I've been here since 4. The line for the Southwest checking the bags in was extra long. But when I got here, it wasn't too long. But got it. 2 bags free. Love that. Thought I was gonna have to pay because I thought it was overweight, but it wasn't. But y'all see. I supposed to get there at 9:35. But I told her, like, come get me around 10 o'clock because I still got to work on my bags and stuff. But y'all, I'm about to, because I'm hungry. I went to the Chris Brown concert yesterday. I'm going to drop some clips because that's not going to be a vlog by itself. But it's strong though. I was so tired. I was supposed to stay up all night, but I took like probably like 40 minutes. Got me a chicken biscuit with some potato pot. I'm early. Nobody hear me. And y'all, that trip line was long as hell. Cause they ain't open to 5:30. Once you meet in Arizona Airport. But y'all about to go through this fucking bitch up. I'll see y'all later. Got a truck on this flex, a nigga. He from Tennessee. I had a thought. She be with this shit. She told me where he be. I say for sure. Baby, let me know if you want to eat. She like, Bomb, you already know. Just put your girl on fleek. I'm like, cool. I can do that, boo. What you want, some shoes? Jimmy Choo. What a handbag too. This is me waking up mid-flight, tired as fuck, because I was up. I didn't even go to sleep because of the Chris Brown concert, so I was tired. And this was us when we was about to land in Arizona. And I'm like, let me get my camera out and let me record a little bit. But y'all can see the tiredness on my face over it.
Day 2. Please, start yourself on me already.
Later that same evening.
Yeah, cuss her out. It's your girl birthday still. You act like you can't talk in my videos. You just not showing your face.
I ain't nobody interrupting
nothing about it. Nope. But y'all, they Walmart sell fucking real liquor like the Casamigo, Don Julio shit like that. My Walmart don't sell shit. I guess because I'm in Atlanta and it's the fucking hood. But yeah. So we about to go to Walmart and then Cheesecake Factory. But that brunch was good this morning, but high as hell. It came up to, our whole thing came up to, well, plus the $11 tip, like 70 something. Ooh, I hate this sore on my face. Yeah, shot o'clock. Yeah, keep singing that, cause baby, that's what we about to be drinking tonight. Shot. Oh, y'all follow me on Instagram at Trail Bree. See my new pictures I dropped on my birthday. Yeah, boo. I see y'all at Walmart, maybe.
Babe, I love you. You my everything.
Yeah, she missed her boo thing.
I ain't got no boo. Ain't got no boo.
We can't tell for no text messages we post on spam.
Oh, the bird almost get hit.
All right, y'all, bye for real. Y'all see this? Like, we don't got none of this at our Walmart. Like, this is crazy. But y'all, let me see what I want. I need something light because I don't like dark. But I got Casamigo, but this shit high.
Now they got Patron. These wings. Oh, Casamigo.
Yeah, that's but this shit, bottle. Yeah. For that bottle. That. Dang. I thought they would have had the little bottle of the 1800. They got that one, but I wanted that, the Blanco one. I can't do Bacardi. Something is wrong with her. But I'm gonna see y'all when I pick out whatever the fuck I pick out. They gonna say, what the hell going on in that car? Y'all, the Cheesecake Factory, I don't know what they put in their margarita. But what she was taking my pictures. I'm trying to do this pose, bend it down. That shit did not work for me. And I had to crawl to get up. I should have had the camera on. And we about to go in the house and drink some more. Ain't that right? I'll see y'all when I be a drunk mess.
Where is everybody? Not, I still got the damn jewelry on. Y'all, this the fucking alcohol at the Walmart that we got, the Tito's. The Tito's. Cause these for the hoes. These folks, not even in here. What y'all doing? People's minds.
Mm-hmm. I
ain't
know what you
want
to
be. These folks not even on here anyway. Put this on. Oh, this YouTube. Let's listen to your man.
Huh?
I said, let's listen to your man. They must be asleep. I know y'all. Oh, they got to work tomorrow.
Ooh, I want to drink out of these. I'm still
thin.
I'm about to watch. You want one?
What? You going to drink alcohol out of wine glass?
Yeah.
This girl, here.
They got these.
Exactly.
I'm late.
I'm about to get off live because these folks not even on here.
What about Instagram?
That's what I'm on.
I was on Facebook.
No, I don't even know how to get on Facebook live.
I'm not.
Hey.
Damn, I'm full.
I'm not about to play. Not okay, Miss Brown. I'm not about to play. Ooh. Thank you. I know, right? I look good. I look like a rich auntie with the damn necklace on. You play too much. You put that in the refrigerator?
I thought you were.
I think that's because I'm on vacation and I'm kind of lit from that fucking dinner. I had a margarita and they put, I don't know what they put in there because they alcohol here. Maybe that's because I seen my man before I came out here, too.
Mm-hmm.
my eyebrows look so good. No, I gotta play my man. And this song perfect, drunk off of you. I'm looking at my camera because I'm recording a YouTube video. Yes, that's my favorite off the second, the other one he put out. Let me play that because that's my song. It's so early over here, it's about to be 10 o'clock. You had put some alcohol in yours? I'm definitely gonna get copyrighted. I'm getting sleepy. I'm still on 11 time. Well, ain't nobody on here, so I'm back.
It's real simple. If you don't want to fight, don't sub me, ho.
Fuck it up.
The best thing I ever did was trust a nigga. Now it's back to getting money with the gang, so fuck a nigga. What's